Ready? Hi, Davey and April. We thought we'd show you the beach in Brighton. Lauren's on skates. And she's falling over. Okay, this is Brighton. This is Brighton Pier. Very windy today, isn't it, Lauren? Very windy, and Lauren's trying to skate in the wind, and it's windy, and it's cold, and it looks like it's gonna rain. Oh, it wasn't like this yesterday, was it? It was really nice yesterday. It's quite sunny. It's a little bit windy, but it was sunny. So Lauren's got a spot.
No, Mum.
So this is Brighton. This is.
Can you see? So this is part of Brighton. This is at the beach. It's the seafront. Up there, the pier, the water. This is our beach. It's a pebbly beach.
Okay, this is the Brighton Eye. We'll walk slowly down. So this is the eye, like the London Eye, but smaller. And this is all the beach.
Why is it so smaller?
I don't know, it just is. It's just a bit smaller. Let's turn you that way. Where are you going? She's skating. As you can see, Lauren is skating. On a cold, windy day. So, this is
lots of old buildings around here. This over there is the Sea Life Centre. As you can see, sea life, and then some old buildings.
As you can see, Lauren is skating still, and now it's raining. It is a little bit. Oh, Lauren says it's the water, it isn't. It is raining, it's raining a lot.
We're getting wet.
You don't have a hood.
Oh, no, I don't have a hood. There's Lauren, and this is the eye. It's raining. We're getting wet. It's raining. Oh, watch this person. So, we will try and show you a little bit more of the seafront. If we can. We'll walk down a little bit. There's lots and lots of old buildings down here. It was very much different, I think, when they, up until about 20 years ago, they've changed it a little bit. But we're going to walk to the marina.
Well, I'm skating.
Well, Lauren's skating to the marina, as you can see. So here's some more of the, this is some more of the sea. This is the beachfront. Yeah, the beachfront, seafront.
Beachfront, it's the seafront.
I stand corrected, Lauren. There's some more of the pier over there. It's a flower. Lauren's skating. This is a little crazy golf where we play. It can be pretty fun. Should we show them the railway bit?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I need a drink.
You've got a drink in the bag. So yeah, this is a little railway thingy. It's only a little teeny weeny train that people can come from the marina into Brighton. And this is it. This is the Folks Electric Railway.
Oh, Mum, I can smell chips.
Lauren can smell chips. They're not crisps that you guys call chips, but chips, as in potatoes. And you fry them and then eat them like your French fries, but thicker. I think I got that right.
Oh, one leg went the other way.
Lauren's cheating at the moment, holding onto the rail.
No,
yes, you are. So that in the distance, let's see if you can see it. That in the distance over there is the marina, which is near where we live. So we live in the marina part of the Brighton. And this is
like just a place where you can eat, drink, sit at the beach by rock from over there or souvenirs. So yeah, it's a big ice cream over there if you saw that.
No! Come on!
Can't see anything!
No, because you have to put money in. Come on. So, yeah. So, there's the railway. Well, you can't call it a railway, really. It's just a little train.
It's more beautiful in the summer.
Yeah. It's a lot more prettier in the summer.
More people are down here.
Yes, and it's a lot warmer as well. It's a bit windy today. We will show you the anchor, which is up here.
What's the anchor?
The runner, the little anchor here. The anchor and the runner statues. And then and then we'll sign off. And we'll show you a bit of the marina if you want. We'll show you a little bit of that. No, well, it's just kind of on there, but yeah, they haven't seen the boaty part of the marina. But we'll see. We'll see if we get too wet. We might show you that another day, where all the boats are. So, we're coming up onto the anchor now. Lauren's skating, I'm walking. Keep skating, Lauren. Do a little trick.
Ah. I know what trick I should do.
Do a jump. Do a jump. Yay! You did a jump! This is the anchor. This is the anchor. So,
can't really.
So it says, this was beached in a storm at this point on the night of the 21st of January 1980. And it's from a ship. Actually a crash, it crash landed and stayed, so they did that. It killed quite a few people, I think. We're going to take you to the running man now. They do a lot of marathons, Brighton Marathon, so they have a little running man. So we'll show you the running man, which is an Olympian, statue of an Olympian. Here we go. Steve Ovett.
Champion, Olympian.
So, he said, what does it say? You read what it says.
World record, 150
meters.
1,500 meters.
Yeah. And that's it, really.
Kilometers.
And he did it within 3 minutes.
3 seconds? Oh, well.
He did 2 miles. 8 minutes, I think. So Steve Ovett is English, and he ran a lot of marathons, and he did the Olympics and won quite a few gold for England. So he's very famous over here. So I think we're going to leave that there. Yeah. So. So say goodbye, Davey, April, and the kids.
Bye.
Bye. And we'll hopefully do something soon. Bye. Hey, Davey. We want to show you the pebbles up close.
These are our pebbles.
This is like on the beach. Still dull. Still windy. It stopped raining, though, so that's good. We also wanted to show you a part of the beach. Brighton has a nudist beach. You can't see it. Nobody over there today anyway, but it's pretty weird. Someone would have a nudist beach, but hell. Brighton has a nudist beach. And it's near the marina. we'll show you whereabouts it is. I just tripped up.
Mum, I saw that.
Lauren's laughing at me because I just tripped. Wasn't looking where I was going. You know, you tell the kids, look where you're going. Did you just nearly trip then?
What? Did you just nearly trip then?
No. I kicked a stone.
You kicked a stone. She kicked a stone.
But yeah, we're just coming up on the nudist beach bit now. I very much doubt anybody will be there. But it's kind of like they made a mound of pebbles. So they're kind of like behind the mound of pebbles. But if you go to the sea bit, you can see them anyway. Which seems a bit funny to me, but hey ho. So yeah, if Lauren ever comes to the beach, they don't bring her anywhere near this bit so that she can't see nudie people. So here we go. So the sea is very choppy today. I don't know whether you can see it from here, but the sea is a little bit rough. Lauren's walking on the pebbles. But yeah, it is a little bit stormy waters out there. I hope you can hear me. I don't know whether you can hear me because it's windy, but yeah, there's this bit's the nudist beach. So you can see the signs. They're just warning people that there's nude people behind there, and this bit is the marina. So they're building in the marina at the moment. They're building some more apartments, so that's what the little crane things are. And I don't know whether you can see it, but the concrete blocky bits, so that's part of the building. So yeah, so see you soon.